Well, we now know that this is involving two security guards here on Flipp Island and a man tonight that investigators are calling a suspect. This started when those two security officers were asked by the Beaufort County Sheriff's Office to respond to a domestic disturbance here on the island. Now, that's according to the South Carolina Law Enforcement Division, who also tell us tonight that when those guards arrived on scene, the suspect reportedly had a gun. It's not clear what happened after that, which led to the shooting. We reached out to Flipp Island Security for comment, but they referred us back to SLED. Flipp Island is a guarded community, and our cameras weren't allowed past the security gate. But we did manage to speak to one store employee outside of the community who told us these types of things don't happen here that often. Officials with SLED tell us they are treating this incident like a officer-involved shooting due to the circumstances of what happened, and will be investigating in that way as well. From Flipp Island tonight, Jackson Kurtz, WJCL 22 News.